Well, as you can see, crime scene tape is up, but this home is now gone. What you can't see is the heartbreak of a grandmother fighting to stay strong.
She had just gotten out of the hospital when this picture was made.
Lynette Chester earned her survival title early on. Since the age of 9, she fought many health battles, loss of hearing, heart problems, and eye surgeries. But the last one proved the fight of her life.
When they called me and told me how bad her burns were, I felt that God would take her.
Lynette's body was badly burned in a LaGrange house fire October 28th. Her mom says she spent a week in a coma before taking her final breath November 6th. And it didn't have to end this way. She made it out the first time, but returned for her two boys, Desmond and William. Ultimately, none of them survived.
I just couldn't bring myself to reality to think about losing a daughter and two grandkids.
Her mom says her daughter did what any mother would do, give their lives for their seeds. But for Lynette's mom, it's the seed of hope that keeps her deeply rooted in her faith.
God gives me my strength. Well, I know it may sound strange to some people, but I'm glad that she went back for her children. I'm glad that they were all together.
Lynette's mom says she is thankful for the community. They have stepped in and helped out in more ways than one. In LaGrange, Bria Berry, WRBL News 3, on your side.